I was in high school really good at math and science, and I wanted to continue studying that, but I also wanted to study music, so the acoustics seemed like a good sort of mashup of the two.
My undergrad was in electrical engineering, and then I saw acoustics. I know that sound is definitely more of my passion. I thought I should just do acoustics.
Mechanical engineering is a great place to get into acoustics, which is a great marriage of music and engineering.
I took an introduction to acoustics class and I got really hooked on it. But I loved it so much I just jumped in and changed my major.
I like the fact that acoustics connects with the human experience directly. That we have physics and math on the one hand, and we have our emotional, right, our response to sound. And there's such an interplay between the two of them.
Acoustics touches all of our lives every day in many different ways.
I think one of the most exciting things about acoustics is that it's an area that touches a lot of different sciences. All these areas are very interdisciplinary. There's a lot of interesting work in it.
We're going to be lighting a hydrogen balloon, and the purpose of this is to understand shock waves better.
I'm very interested in how animals communicate with sound, how we can use sound to study animals, and how we can learn about how animals use sound within their environment for their survival and fitness.
The sound that a golfer hears helps them determine both how good of a shot they've just hit as well as their preference towards clubs.
Our focus here in Cambridge is to develop techniques and devices for ultrasound, imaging, and interventions.
Nature gives us with certain amount of senses. You know, I can look at certain things. I'm only limited to what my eyes can pick. But if I wanted to see what's inside the body, I can. So I use acoustics, basically, so ultrasound, to see what's inside.
One of the neatest things is to actually be in the hospital and seeing one of your devices working for the first time. And to be able to take that from the benchtop setting and putting that into the hospital is just, it's really fascinating, and I love being able to do that.
There are many different career opportunities in acoustics, from bachelor level positions all the way through PhD type positions.
I work in the field of bioacoustics or animal bioacoustics. So I use acoustic technology to study life in the ocean and on land.
I do research on sports equipment. I use the vibration and acoustic signatures of baseball bats to tell me how they perform.
I deal with high amplitude noises, particularly I work with military jets.
And explosions, we've done work on explosions and blast waves.
I'm doing biomedical ultrasound, where we are trying to measure the stiffness of liver tissue using ultrasound.
My main focus is concert halls and how people perceive concert halls.
Somebody who's interested in acoustics, they definitely want to have a solid mathematics background and an interest in figuring out how things work.
Research in general is creativity, persistence, just innate curiosity, just scientific curiosity. And I think that will carry you far.
So it's easiest for students to know, oh, I like music and I like loudspeaker design. But there's so much more to acoustics than that, that as they get in and take the classes and are exposed to the very eclectic and interdisciplinary nature, their eyes start to open up to all of the possibilities, and then they wind up going in all sorts of directions.